old Esky. There's been no money, though, to suggest that he can win. And Victor Florence has had two race starts and can easily improve. Tough race. Green lights on. Set to run. Race number two. Late scratching number eight. They're ready. Set now. Racing speed, Pineapple Turtle, but then got shutted out, and Victor Florence got a dream run over from the outside and burns away. Now railing hard, another Peach is driving hard. Third is Emmy Driven. Pineapple Turtle got the fourth. Then came Cold Esky. Another Peach and Victor Florence together. Three lengths on Emmy Driven. They turned. Another Peach and Victor Florence. Victor Florence, another Peach. Another Peach breaks its maiden status. Victor Florence second. Pineapple Turtle third. Fourth Emmy Driven and Cold Esky last in. Competitive race. Times around 22 and 93. Another Peach has got a bit of talent. Still learning the caper a bit, but put her mind on the job tonight. Number two held off Victor Florence, who began the fastest. Has battled on well. Five third Pineapple Turtle. And number one, fourth Emmy Driven. 2.75 and 1. Time is 22 and 93 after race two at Angle Park. 7.38, that early split. 12.48 on the way home. Another Peach for the Stamenkovic Kennel. Too strong. Lightly raced. Been bursting to win a race. She didn't begin that brilliantly, but she got the rail mid-race and she railed really hard. And then she hit a bit of a flat spot as she made her way towards the home corner. Victor Florence looked like she might have been going a shade the better, but then all of a sudden another Peach really responded and came back and worried Victor Florence out of the race. Five Pineapple Turtle gets third. 1 4th Emmy Driven. 2.75 and 1. 22 and 93 the time. 7.38 the early split. The run home in 12.48 after race two here at Angle Park. 2.75 and 1.